I knew a girl named Nikki. I guess you could say she was a sex fiend. I met her in a hotel lobby, doing something wildly inappropriate with a magazine. She said, "How'd you like to waste some time?" And I could not resist. When I saw little Nikki grind. Happy birthday, Prince. We all really freaking miss you down here. Hope you're having a nice, long, warm bath in the purple rain, and I hope you're not alone.